For an additional challenge while performing the seated leg curl, perform the movement without the support of the thigh pad. This requires a greater engagement of the core and hamstrings to keep the hip position stable while performing the movement. Remember, this is an additional challenge, so you can lower the weight if needed.